want?
What you doing?
I'm getting my food ready for today.
Honeycombs?
Yes, honeycombs. Just going to have those as a snack.
Man. Honeycombs. I gotta get ready. Things. We're out of apple cider vinegar, huh? See you later, buddy. All right, Janet, gotta go.
What, babe? What?
The fuck are those?
LuLaRoe. They're the softest, most comfortable clothing in the world.
This is why we're broke.
That's not why.
Bye. Have fun at work. I'll see you later.
Oh, I will have a blast.
Bye, Kylie, wherever you are.
So I'm headed to work. Last day of work before the weekend. Today's Thursday, after work. Hopefully Jen gets up early today and we'll hit the gym. And then I can do what I need to do because I got to print shirts for this weekend. It's not a lot of them, but I do want to print some, like I said yesterday. Basically, like, I'm low in some of the extra larges. So I'm going to do that, and I'm reprinting the military green, the olive green, big find print on the front, and yeah, that's basically all I'm doing tonight. I'll be printing after the gym. Fucking hungry right now. I don't know why I woke up super hungry, which is strange because I didn't train yesterday. So tomorrow I need to build a stand for my banner, make sure everything is prepped and ready to go for Saturday. Then I can start fucking with the house. Need to finish painting the restroom, the master restroom, so that way that's done. And then we gotta clean up the house a little more. We just want to make sure that the house is like looks presentable. Whenever our realtor comes to look at it and gives us a price on the house, so hopefully it'll get a good price review. That way we can sell that bitch. Make some money, pay off debt, get new vehicles, just tons of shit revolve around the house. And it's not really, I don't know, to me, but I came up with this idea for Jen because, you know, we're in a little bit of debt and it's nothing like crazy. But guys know how fucking interest rates work, right? Well, you pay so much on something, you know, you're gonna end up paying like fucking 15 to 20 years on that something, and you're gonna pay like double for that something. So, what I told her was, I mean, we're not gonna live there forever. So, why don't we just break ties now, make money, and put that money towards paying everything off, and then we'll still have money left over, and we'll be debt-free and stress-free, and we can focus on the company and other things in life versus being like, oh, we have to wait until we pay this off. Fuck that. I'm tired of having debt, guys. The only thing that I think we'd finance afterwards is for one vehicle. So I'll be able to buy one, just cash, and then we'll finance one. So we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Headed to work. I'll see you guys after work. Alright, so I'm done with work. Start my 3-day vacation. So this really sucks. I mean, I'm glad that I have days to take, but basically, I'm having to take my days for events to prep for them and, you know, just make sure everything's ready. So, basically, I guess this year I just won't have any vacation days. So, I'm taking time off work to work. So, like I said, it sucks, but, I mean, I gotta do something. Make sure that everything's ready to go. Hopefully it's worth it, you know. So I'm headed to the shop where I get my shirts made and picking those up. Then I'm gonna go home, change, go to the gym, work out. Then go hit the press for probably the rest of the night. I gotta print up all the other stuff that I need to get done for tomorrow. Well, it's not for tomorrow, so I have tomorrow night. If I need to print, I can. But I really don't want to. I want to make sure everything's fucking done tonight. So I'm going to do that. And then that way tomorrow, I can work on building the stand for the banner. And just making sure everything's in order. Everything's packed up. Because setup is at like, he said anytime after 6 a.m. So setup's really fucking early. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get these shirts and then go home, which is gonna suck because it's gonna take me like an hour and a half because traffic. Traffic one way and then traffic the other way. So, here we go. I got burnt today.
I got paler today.
Red Bull in my hands. Feels like I got wings. Lot of people in my face, but I can't hear a thing. It's like my head's up in the clouds. Head's up in the clouds. And I ain't coming down, no. Just turn the music down. Just let me get lost. I swear that I'ma lose it if somebody turns it off. What are you out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music up. Turn the music up. He's on my feet, understand the situation. Yeah, this is not a game, this is not a game. You ain't gon' bring me down, no. Yeah, I mean what I say, and I say what I mean. You best wipe off the hater, look before you make me scream. What are you out your mind? You must be out your mind. Just turn the music out. Turn the music out. Veteran, fine, I've been ahead of the game. The way I'm settling dream, but I'ma get it in lane. This is a medicine, hey, you get the medic in peace, cause I don't let him live.
Go, Jen. Get that shit. Jen gonna lunge all the way to the fucking car. Jen wanna get them legs. She don't know nothing about them lunges. Been telling her. She been complaining. I'm like, you gotta lunge every day. Lunge every day, quarter mile a day. That's how you get them. Too bad she won't do it. She'd have legs and an ass in like a week.
I did that and I didn't have legs and an ass in a week.
You did a quarter mile every day?
I don't know, I did 100 every day.
Yeah, that's not a quarter mile.
How many laps around our thing is a quarter mile?
I don't know. How many laps around the what? That park?
Yeah.
Oh, it's I think it's a lap and a half.
Oh, that's
not too bad, I guess. Nope. Don't fucking bust your ass now. Yep. Keep getting it, girl. Yeah. Jen gonna get that booty. Jen gonna get that booty. Jen gonna get that booty. Get it, babe. Pow! Pow! See, guys? Jen's trying to be a trooper here. I can't do these because I might be deadlifting on Saturday. So. Oh! Oh! There we go. Getting it. Woo! Woo! Good job. All right. So I dropped off Jen, ate some food, and I'm headed over to Nick's. Time to go print some shirts. I'm really hoping, it's 8:30 right now, so it'll probably be like midnight by the time I'm done. Which I'm hoping I get done tonight. Tomorrow, I got a lot going on. Gonna be doing, I gotta get up early, go get my hair cut at like 8 a.m. And then after that, them bikes are fucking hauling ass. So after that, I gotta go to Lowe's, Home Depot, somewhere, and go buy some PVC to make a stand for my banner. And then after that, back home, make sure everything's ready. Apparently set up for the event on Saturday is at 6 a.m. So that's a very early wake up on Saturday.
So basically Friday, I think we're gonna do a light workout tomorrow, doing some shoulder work, some biceps, nothing too crazy. I think I'm feeling pretty confident, so I'm gonna go ahead and do the if they just have just the deadlift, I'm gonna do that. But if I have to do a push pull, I'll do it. It's just my push isn't really as fucking strong as my pull, like anywhere near. So we'll see if my my deadlift can carry me. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I'll see you guys tomorrow.